Make sure you liked and subscribed, otherwise Siren has comes to your house.
We'll be right back. Yummy.
Oh no.
Do is a abandoned town in Belgium. People leave this town 20 years ago. There was an accident with the Trevor Henderson creatures. All the Trevor Henderson creatures take the town over, and since then the town is just abandoned. But are the Trevor Henderson creatures still live there, or are they go away? We're gonna check it out in this video.
And as you see, a history of Trevor Henderson creatures in this town.
Oh my god, I see there's something.
Siren Head? Okay, Siren Head is a Trevor Henderson as well. Please, Siren Head, don't look at me. Guys, okay, Siren is chasing me. Oh, let's go. No. Okay, run away. Okay, can I hide there? Run away. Oh, Siren Head is chasing me. Oh, no. Oh, okay. Oh, he's walking there. He's looking for me, I guess. Oh, he's going away. Okay, guys, that was a close call. Oh my god, I'm so scared right now. Oh, I'm tired. Oh, let's go to get. Oh god. Okay, sorry, let's go. Guys, what is that? That's a train eater. Okay, I guess he's asleep and I guess we can cross him. Okay, let's do that. Okay, guys, I guess this is the creepy house. And what's inside here? Oh my god, that's a Trevor Henderson creature. Okay, shh, be quiet. I hear something. Okay, it's so scary right now. What is that noise? Oh my god, that's a rabbit! What is that? Okay, let's check it out. Okay, I guess. Okay, I guess he wants to chase me. Please run away. It's so scary. Why did you not chase me? Well, okay, that's nice. Okay, guys, I'm here right now and I see extra slide. But he's not on the grass field. Okay, and what's that on top? Well, okay, we're gonna run.
Thank you.
you. I guess you are so weak, so it's time to go on a run and kick you, man. Yeah, bro. You're weak. Emergency alert system. Okay, it's time to go on a destroyer. I gonna destroy you. No!
This is a message from the Commonwealth of Massachusetts Emergency Alert System. This morning, Saturday, October 23rd.
Right now, Orca Doing Get is scratching your eyes out.